At least one Ethiopian has been killed and another injured in anti-immigrant riots in Soweto, South Africa, the Foreign Affairs Ministry in Addis Ababa said on Friday. The ministry in a statement said the injured Ethiopian has received medical treatment. The Ethiopian embassy in Pretoria on Thursday advised its citizens who live in Soweto and its environs to take necessary precautions. In June last year, immigrants' homes and businesses were looted and torched in suburbs of Johannesburg and Pretoria, the capital city, raising concerns about anti-foreigner sentiment in the country. The latest attacks follow previous bouts of xenophobic violence in 2008 and 2015 and 2017, which resulted in the deaths of foreign nationals and the displacement of hundreds of migrants. With the end of apartheid and the dawn of democracy in 1994, South Africa opened up to the world. The Ethiopia embassy said it was working to ensure the safety of Ethiopians in South Africa in the wake of the violence. The embassy also advised them to dial 012-346-2110 or 012-346-2947 to get additional information from the embassy and in case of attacks. Properties belonging to Ethiopians have been looted since Thursday afternoon in Soweto, where the nationals are concentrated in large numbers. We have informed the incident to South African government and are following the situation closely, the embassy said in a statement.